they have those stolen humanitarian supplies in those other bases. I should call David about this.
Hello.
Hi, David. It's Spider-Man. I think I may have found those humanitarian supplies bound for Simkaria.
Great. Can you send me the locations?
Well, there's just one wrinkle. They're in heavily fortified bases guarded by bionic madmen with futuristic weapons and impenetrable armor.
That is quite a wrinkle.
Why don't I scope out their hideouts first and get back to you?
Thank you, Spider-Man. I greatly appreciate all your help.
Time to check in with MJ.
Peter, are you okay? I saw people posting pictures of you and Hammerhead and Sable and...
And Black Cat. Normally she brings bad luck, but not this time.
I knew she was still alive. What was she doing there?
Saving my skin. And giving me a lead on Hammerhead's hideouts. Turns out he's been stashing all of the stolen Sable tech underground.
What? How?
I'm on my way to find out. And hopefully rescue Sable. If she's still alive.
Listen, I've been digging into this Simkaria thing. It's a big story. Something I feel like I need to be a part of. My boss agrees.
Wait, you're going to Simkaria? When?
Tonight. It's a rapidly developing situation. You and Sable can take care of Hammerhead. You don't need me.
Just because I don't need you doesn't mean I don't need you.
That's sweet. But listen, other countries are ignoring this crisis, including ours. These people are helpless, all alone in the middle of a war zone. If I document what's happening and share it with the rest of the world, it might change things. Maybe even save lives.
Spoken like a true hero. But the thought of you heading into a war zone, it worries me.
Do you trust me?
You know I do!
Then we're good. I gotta go home and pack. I'll call you tomorrow when I get there. I love you.
I love you too. I miss her already.
Live-streaming egomaniac screwball. It's bad enough, Hirsch.
The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close... Huh. Must be underground. Guess it's time for some urban spelunking. That's a new smell. Yuck. Hope I find Sable before the fumes overwhelm her. If I can get through this without getting wet, that'd be a win. Hello? This is so cool. Whoa, look at this place. The amount of work it takes to make this city run is just crazy. I'll never take fresh water for granted again. I'll just go with the flow. Hello? This is so cool. Okay, let's see where this leads. Looks like some loose bricks up ahead. Nice. Okay, onward. Guys, they've taken over an abandoned subway platform. Gotta take these guys out, then look around for Sable. Take a break. You earned it. Very sleepy.
Hey, you wanna know what I've been thinking? Not really. I was thinking, we need an insurance policy.
For what?
The boss said once we take over.
Trust me, it's less painful this way.
I'm just not sure how many more these
boss it also.
So cute when they're incapacitated. Mind me. Why don't you sit this one out?
I need some extra eyes.
What was that?
You need some downtime.
Thank you.
patrolling, but I do have notes. When there was only one set of footprints, that's when I webbed you up. Okay, that's all of them. Now, I bet if I follow the power cables, I'll find where they're holding Sable. Hope that's not a load-bearing subway car. Okay, follow the yellow wire. Better not find any lions, tigers, or bears. Ah, tunnel's blocked. But I think I can still squeeze through.
Messy?
Nah, he just came out all blue. I think he stopped breathing in there.
Did you hook up the oxygen line like I said?
Yeah. I mean, I think so.
Boss ain't gonna like hearing, I think so.
Then forget I said it. And I'll forget you were drinking on the job yesterday.
What do you mean? That was coffee.
Sure didn't smell like coffee.
Gotta do this quick, and then find Sable. Like their main base of operations. Sable jetpacks. I'd pay good money to see Hammerhead's guys learning to fly in these things for Project Olympus. These pods require a lot of electricity.
I told you, I just helped manufacture these things. I didn't design them.
Guess we got the wrong guy then. On the bright side, now we got our first test subject.
No! No! Don't turn it on! Please! Just give me a few minutes. I can figure it out.
Now that's what I like to hear.
I should have a look around, see what I can learn.
Belongs to Sable?
Yeah, most of it's overseas, though. What are you thinking, boss?
I'm thinking about how she took over the whole city in a matter of days.
You mean back during that Devil's Breath thing?
Yeah,
that was crazy.
Not so crazy when you got the right equipment.
Well, we got those digging things.
Not good enough. If we want the best stuff, we're gonna need her.
Yeah, okay. How are we gonna do that?
Just keep taking her stuff. She'll come to us. That cop almost killed me. I thought you said I'd be indestructible.
I said almost indestructible. After all, you're still human.
Then make me less human.
I'm not sure what you mean.
I mean what I said. Now get to work.
No sign of Sable. And I really don't want to check those body bags. Maybe they're still... Whoa. If Hammerhead gets his hands on this thing, we're in serious trouble. So this is where these guys work, huh? No windows, smells like a sewer, psychotic boss. Basically, your typical office job. Can't imagine working in a place like this. Terrible feng shui. Sounds like she's close. There! The only way out is through. High voltage wires and sewer water. What could possibly go wrong? If there's one takeaway from this underground lair thing, it's that Hammerhead should have fewer thugs with guns and a lot more safety inspectors. Sounds like she's close. There. The only way out is through. High voltage wires and sewer water. What could possibly go wrong? If there's one takeaway from this underground lair thing, it's that Hammerhead should have fewer thugs with guns and a lot more safety inspectors.
Came back for me. Why?
Because I need you.
I work alone.
I used to say the same thing. I know what's happening in Simkaria. I know why this means so much to you.
I think you know, but you do not know.
What can I do to make you trust me? Look, I think I know how we can take down that monster, but I can't do it alone.
Diamond, he let her loose!
Okay, here's the plan. Good plan.
Thank you.
A dig boy, of course!
Did you say dig boy?
Yeah! Way better than the real name, don't you think? Fight banter, though. Was awesome! High five!
You said you could defeat Hammerhead.
You, know you left me hanging, right?
There are medical records in here.
Yeah, mostly about that metal plate in his head.
Carbon steel.
Super strong, pretty sensitive to...
heat! I have an idea.
I, solemnly swear to, do whatever you tell me to.
I will call soon.
Ow! But, yeah. Guess I'll do some Spidey work while I wait for Sable's call. Hey, what's that? What's with all the yellow stuff? Huh. Is this some weird street artist thing? A police report. Looks like someone was killed during a mugging, but nothing was stolen. Hmm. What's with the audio recorder?
So, you have some work-related stress. Well, you came to the right place. That's my specialty. So they tell me. Give me some more specifics about how you're feeling.
Guess you could say I put a lot of pressure on myself. I like to be the best. Plus, I have a very demanding boss.
Now, what kind of work do you do?
Everything here stays confidential, right?
Of course.
Good. Because if any of this gets out, you're a dead man.
The case file says 1 of 9. There must be more of these out in the city. There's a bunch of GPS coordinates here. I love treasure hunts, but something tells me I'm not gonna find a chest full of gold at any of these places. I think I'm close to another crime scene. Huh. Mystery person's calling card.
It's him! Get a picture!
Hey, Peter. Just letting you know I haven't left the house.
Glad to hear it. What's up?
I've been listening to the police radio, and there's stuff happening all over the city, like, constantly.
Pretty overwhelming, isn't it?
How do you do it? I mean, you can't be everywhere at once.
Remember what May used to say, you help someone, you help everyone.
Yeah, but I never really understood what she meant.
Okay, you know that lady that came in to feast the other day with her two kids?
The one who just got evicted?
Yeah. After she found a job and was about to move into her new place, she told me, as soon as I get my first paycheck, I'm sending as much as I can back to the shelter.
So we helped her, and now she wants to help others. Helping is like a force multiplier.
Exactly.
May was pretty great, wasn't she?
The greatest. I'm gonna send you an address as soon as I'm done with all this, so stay ready. And bring those web shooters with you.
Finally!
Just look down here.
You look here.
Hey, I got a business card.
Keep up the good work.
another police report. And another audio recorder. This looks familiar. I think it's the last known location of a Magia informant who disappeared a few months ago.
Turn this way.
I'm feeling a little uncomfortable. I think we should end the session.
Sorry, Doc. I didn't mean to scare you. I've just been paranoid lately. Like I said, stressful job.
Okay. Tell me a little bit more about your job. Describe a typical day.
Typical day? I guess it starts with waking up, checking my phone. See who the boss wants me to hit that day. Then I go grab breakfast. I've been trying to do that keto thing, you know? Then I do the hits. Sometimes it's messy, so I gotta head home and clean up. I try to get to the gym in the afternoon. Then dinner, and I...
Sorry, can you go back for a moment? What does do a hit mean exactly?
It means I kill who my boss tells me to. I'm pretty good at it by now. Get quite the resume.
This guy sounds like a Magia. Enforcer. Feels like this is just part of the story. I should keep an eye out for more scenes like this. I've been meaning to ask, how exactly do you have a base in the city that I don't know about?
Right. Good talk.
Why is she always hanging up on me? Maybe she didn't hang up on purpose. We probably just got disconnected. She could be waiting for me to call her back. Or she could be running out of minutes on her cell phone plan. I mean, she's probably doing international roaming. That stuff is expensive. Or maybe she just really needed to polish her pistols. Let's apply Occam's razor. The simplest and most obvious solution is... she hates me. Ugh. Logic takes the fun out of everything.
Check it out, it's Spider-Man! I can't believe it. Thank you for saving us from double crash.
I always said Spider-Man was more than
this is a dream come true. You have no idea.
Flying in about an incident in Midtown involving, you guessed it, Spider-Man. It's the same old story, same old menace. But here's a terrifying little thing. My sources tell me that the Magia crime boss Hammerhead is now gone, and I quote, full cyborg. First we have robotic octopuses, and now a messed up Magia? Whatever happened to the good old days when criminals would just put on a dime store mask, stick their finger in their pocket and try to rob a bank. All right! Spider-Man happened!
Let's get to work.
So where's this base you talked about? Whoa. toys are so much cooler than mine. I love this invisible floating fortress thing, but now that all of New York City has seen it, Hammerhead will probably be here soon.
I am counting on it, so let us work quickly. I have acquired the Class 5 laser array. We need to calibrate it to prevent it from overheating.
Lucky for us, I'm working on my master's in calibration. Let's do this! Okay, what's first?
Pull the housing array into place.
On it. Whoa. Nice laser.
Housing locked.
Done and done.
We are not done.
Oh.
We must reset the targeting field aerials.
Sure thing. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Exit the hangar and navigate to the top of the nearby transmitters.
Alrighty. So, we should talk about the strategy with Hammerhead, don't you think?
What is there to talk about?
We find him. And focus the laser on the plate in his head. The laser will heat the carbon steel to critical temperature, which will rearrange its molecular structure.
And soften it so I can knock him unconscious. I get that part, but how do you know it won't, melt his brain?
When the wolf attacks the sheep, he risks getting shot by the shepherd.
Okay, well, Shepard, just remember my no-killing rule, okay? Done. How's it look?
Systems appear functional. Now we must test the targeting and power levels.
Cool. Wait, this doesn't involve shooting me, does it?
Not yet. But I do need you to launch those targets.
Right. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Bombs away! Hit it! Hold!
Just a few more.
Cool with me, this is fun! Here comes another one! Nice shot! Is this how modern militaries teach shooting? Oh! Can we do one more? Please!
You are a child.
Yeah, well, we're all children on the inside. Whoa!
Come back. We have one more thing to do.
On my way.
We must adjust the gyroscopic navigation stabilizer in order to compensate for the weight of the laser. Go to that terminal and wait for me to activate the system. System ready.
I'm going in. Okay, that should do it.
You two teaming up now? You. But it ain't gonna do no good.
Sable? Use a little help here!
The laser is down.
Can you fix it?
I am right.
Okay, I'll just do the Hammerhead waltz for a bit. Time to get personal!
Die, bug! Thank you for showing me what I've been doing wrong for years! If I wanna rule this city, I gotta modernize! Evolve! Now that I'm evolved, it's time for me to be the boss I always should have been! Just as soon as I kill you both!
Sable, what's your status?
Laser is back online. Keep him in place.
Now I can get in close.
This is a fight you ain't gonna win! You're going down! I'll break your friggin' jaw! even close! Still no respect. What's it gonna take?
You know what I respect? A guy who knows when to quit.
Commencing bombing run.
Damn, I missed.
Keep them coming.
I'll make sure the next one hits.
I throw the bomb. You throw them at him.
Love your test, Sable. Too bad I gotta use it to take you out.
Those bombs is...
Love your tech, Sable! Too bad I gotta use it to take you out!
Keep your distance. Do not let him use his head.
Good tip! Yeah, got it! Okay, time to get personal!
You're going down!
Can't let him hit me!
Was fun. Hey, you have dinner plans? I know this great pizza place.
I must return to Simcaria.
Right. You have a war to fight.
I do not like to fight. Do what I have to in order to help my people.
I know. That's what heroes do.
I am no hero. But you have taught me a few things.
Oh yeah? Like what?
Like how to disarm my enemies with bad jokes?
Actually, they're good jokes, but I understand humor can be subjective.
Thank you, Spider-Man. For everything. I don't do hugs.
Yeah, right. Of course. Hey, can I get a lift back to the city? I'd swim, but it'd take forever to get the river smell out of my suit.
Thank you. Ready?
I think the web shooters are a little tight.
Get used to it. Just try to keep up. Okay, Hammerhead's finished, but his men are still out there. A spider's work is never done.
Units, a transport with Sable gear has been disabled. Available officers, please proceed to Bryant. Over.
Today is a fine day in New York City. At long last, Hammerhead has been taken down for Cyborg parts and all. I will even give Spider-Man and Silver Sable an ounce of credit. They did, after all, land the final blow. However, while the mainstream media trips over itself to heap lavish praise on these vigilantes, allow me to give you a dose of facts. Hammerhead would have never gotten this far had it not been for Silver Sable leaving behind all her gear in the city. And don't get me started on Spider-Man stoking the fires of a gang war and forcing a decorated police captain into administrative leave. So sure, they cleaned up the mess, but they were also the ones that made it.